Did you notice this Pixar reference in the Cars movie? During the final race scene in the Disney and Pixar movie Cars, just as the TV announcers say that the city is closed down for the big race, there's a quick shot of a sign that says City of Emeryville. This is a reference to where Pixar's headquarters are located. During the same race, there's actually another reference to Pixar where they snuck in an animated version of their headquarters in this shot right here. Did you catch it?